actress Parineeti Chopra recently opened up about the worst phase in her life. Parineeti recently revealed that during 2014 and 15, she went through the worst phase of her life when back-to-back two of her films, Daawat-e-Ishq and Kill Dil, didn't work at the box office. Parineeti elaborated on that phase in her life and said that she went through a breakup during the same time, which left her heartbroken. She further opened up about the obstacles that she has overcome in that phase. She revealed of not having money or any friends while that devastating phase in her life. The actress couldn't sleep or have food in that state as she was going through a very negative phase where she had no positive thing to look forward in her life. She added to have also cut herself off from her family and media in that phase. And she would lock herself in a room and cry 10 times a day. Parineeti added that during this phase of her life, she had a couple of people who helped her to come out of it, which included brother Sahej and friend Sanjana, who helped her come out of the clinical depression that she was suffering from. On work front, Parineeti is busy promoting her upcoming release Jabariya Jori with co-star Siddharth Malhotra. The film will release in the box office tomorrow, August 9. For more update on Bollywood and entertainment, keep watching Movie Talkies.